A Bridgeport man is behind bars after a robbery at one of the city's hospitals. Police say Enrique Dorvil opened the door and stole a handbag from a woman who'd just gotten into her car. It happened in the second floor parking garage at St. Vincent's Medical Center. Police say the woman wasn't hurt. They say officers later found Dorvil in a stolen car wearing the same jacket and in possession of the woman's property.